Hey, Bro Fisting Bros, what's up, buddy? Oh my god, the resubs, y'all. We've got Serenity B, Shadow of Saints, Jacket XD, Captain Booty Shake, and Skurbrander. Thank you so much, dude.
Son of a dude.
Thank you so much for that. I really appreciate it. Y'all are awesome. Let's do Ambrosia hit. Doodle farts. Thanks for the new sub, buddy. Appreciate it, man. Doodle farts. Boom! Skillet of fatality. Bone meal. Bone meal and arrows. Ain't no one got time for empty wine bottles. No one got time for that. I need some full wine bottles. A drum. I'll take a drum. Why not? I'll take a drum. I'm all about some good music. Oh, chest. There we go. Ugh. Rancid mana potion. Dude, rancid. Why is all this stuff rancid? Ugh. The ruined Whoa! Okay, we'll take you. Rattled Paladin Circlet. Spell Tome, Death Breath. That sounds awesome. Too bad we're not a mage. A robe. Chisel, iron ore, and saw. We'll take all that. We can sell it. Cheese, chain boots. Boop! Cool. You got it, Shabtai. Ko might be the most professional man on Twitch, but that doesn't mean he can't be juvenile. Haha, farts. Anyway. Lol, butts. Right here. And we blasted that dude. Oh my lord. Oh, hook a brother up. Give me a magic dagger. A steel ingot. Maybe we should do some weaponsmithing. What do you guys think? That'd be fun. Give me all sweet arrows. Did we get all these guys? I think we did. Alright, we gotta go in there. Check that area out. And then just a little jaunt down the coast to make sure there's no hidden secret caves. And other things. Oh, another chest. Great. Ooh, and a book. Two-handed. Now, that's not one we're going to need. I'm not going to be putting any points in two-handed. About what we want to do with this build. I like the bow. I think we'll focus on the bow. I like that. But I mean, we could go two-handed. We could. I don't want to do magic. I've seen a lot of Enderal playthroughs, and most of them are mage. So I don't want to do magic. That I know for sure. I know I want to do stealth. So I think we'll do stealth. If you do two-handed, you won't be able to hold the torch. That's a good point. Yeah, I was thinking like a Bozerker B pair. I like that. It's like a Bozerker build. But I do really like using... We'll take a look at the talents when we go back out. We'll take a look at the talents. I think I'm going to do a one-hand assassin. A one-hand dagger. A one-hand weapon assassin. Oh, hell yeah. Is this iron? I'm going to want this because I think we're going to be doing some weaponsmithing of some kind. Weaponsmithing takes too much time. Other things to do. Oh, yeah? Okay. Isn't the bow two-handed? Yes, bows are two-handed, but I don't think it's based on two-hand weapon. Is it? I don't think that two-hand is bows. Two-hand determines the damage you do with two-handed weapons like warhammers and biddenhainers, whatever that is. Yeah, I don't think that's... No, archery is what bows use. Yeah, archery is bows. Hey, Centarfy with the 1,000 cheer. Thank you, my friend. Also, Skurbrand, Captain Booty Shake, Doodle Farts, Terrified, House Special 81, Takai 420, Mick for Life, and Dark Rat. Thank you for your resubs, guys. Really appreciate it, dudes. Thank you. Went down a little bit. Not much, though. And definitely not by much. And only for like a second. Friendly? You don't look friendly. I just saved it. I'm gonna run up real quick and see if these guys are friendly. You look seriously unfriendly. Oh god. Oh Jesus. What are you? No, 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 no. I'm gonna put an arrow in your face. Oh my lord, he takes a lot of damage, boys. That may have not been the best decision. Does he regen fast? No, he's not regenning. Okay, that's good. I know you're not purposefully using cover. That'd just be rude. Fire. I'm impressed. Pretty impressed. He does so much damage. This is not good. I don't know why he's running back and forth, but okay. Oh, Lord. Oh, they got up. Oh shit. I don't have any in-combat food, do I? Out of combat. Out of combat. It's all out of combat. I think we're gonna have to run. Down we go.
Fatality.
Damn. All right, so I think we're gonna have to leave this for now. I think we need to be a little bit higher level for this. I almost got that guy, but I don't think there's anywhere I was gonna be able to take that archer. So we'll come back here later. We will come back here later. Baited and sniped. Yep. What's the song I use in my intro? I believe that's
Super Wrecked.
Oh wait, no, that's what just happened to me. The song in the intro is Children of Hell by Muzzy. Yeah. Yep. Wait, if he still has... Oh yeah. Let's go see what this little island castle is. Actually, maybe I should just go to town and load up on health potions. Because I'm exploring with like a health potion and a half is just not really working. So let's make our way back to town. Oh, it didn't save the thing over here that we got, did it? Oh, and also, what is that helmet thing we got? The circlet of whatever. Light magic spells cost 7% left to cast. It's actually better than what we have on. Bad the apothecary. We can put that on too. Sure. Yeah, wasn't there a chick up here? I don't think we killed her. It sounds so rude when I say it like that. What are you? Sorry. It's a sparrow. Drinking a lot of health potions without ambrosia is a bad idea. Yeah, it sounds like that. Sounds like a really bad idea. I'm good at those, though. Oh. Oh. Sorry, rat. Didn't mean to, like, all barge up in your home and do your stuff. It's pretty rude. Where was that highwayman? She was, like, right across the... away. There was a little stream right next to our camp. Oh, iron. Let's get that. I have a heal spell and a special skill you are not using. Oh, I'll take a look. Uh-oh, is this another bug node? No, there it goes. Okay, good. Shadows of the Wind. You are moving much more silently for a short period of time and receive an additional 7% critical hit chance. Awesome. Lightning that does 7 points of shock damage and half as much mana damage per second. I like that a lot. Let's go ahead and favor both of those. Yeah, I really like the idea of that stealth one. Where is it? Oh wait, it was in Madden. Oh, that recharge is pretty rude, but... Here we go. She was over here. Is she dead? Her body was right around there, so... Oh, we got the circlet. We got the circlet in the treasure chest, didn't we? Yeah, we definitely got this. Okay, we definitely got this. That's right, Shabtai, but I'm sorry. That's true. That's true. Thank you, Boat, for handling that, man. This is not the classic Skyrim with graphic mods. No, no, no. This is a total conversion. So this is a totally different game from Skyrim. The lore, the world, has nothing to do with Skyrim. Drake Dagoo, what's up, man? How you doing? Let's go ahead and save it. So how long does this thing last? You are moving much more silently for a short period of time and receive an additional 7% how do I know how long this is running? Ah, there we go. So it lasts about 30 seconds. Okay, great. Or maybe a little bit less. I'm apparently saying something that sounds a lot like Alexa, because she's going ham over here.
Of course, you said her name.
Yeah. Maybe she did. Maybe she went and was like, you know what? Alexa's a dumb name. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that. She didn't hear me. Good. Good. That would have been really rude. Ever so, Roditri. What's up, man? Oh.
No. No. You will not take her away with you.
I beg your pardon?
You will not have her. Elfried stays with me. And drop the disguise already. I know a god of death when I see one.
Pardon? If you plan on making sense, now would be a good time.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I had a nightmare. Anyway, who are you? I wasn't expecting to meet anyone else out here. Save for the bandits, that is.
Long story, what do you do out here? You don't look like the adventurous type.
No, I'm not. This ruin over there. You know, I'm a merchant, and my specialties are all kinds of things with historical background. The things you usually find in ruins. Of course, I'm usually not stupid enough to go looking for them myself, but there was this traveler from Ark who told me about this place, the Three River Watch, and he said that it's hardly guarded. Well, since I was in the area anyway, I thought it wouldn't hurt to take a look. Great idea, really. Look, I know we just met, but truth be told, I really got myself into some trouble here, and you look as if you know how to defend yourself. Something terrible happened, and I simply don't know what to do anymore.
Okay, there's two sides to this coin. This voice acting is pretty terrible. Let's be honest. The voice acting is pretty terrible. But, are you guys ready for this? But, the voice acting is so bad, it almost makes it a little bit more immersive. Because I gotta be honest, I know this sounds weird, but it's always been a little pet peeve of mine when everyone in a game is perfectly voice acted. You know what I mean? Because it's like, that would never happen. Like, not everyone would talk with a radio voice and perfectly, and, you know, like, so it's kind of funny. Don't get me wrong, this is terrible voice acting. But it's exactly. A+ for effort, Blitz Brian. but definitely like 3 out of 10 voice acting.
Yes, my Elfried. She was kidnapped. By the stars, I was so stupid. We were just about to make camp for the night, and I went to search for some firewood. And then, just like that, she's gone. No, a Vatir. I heard him grunting,
and it's a mod, so.
He lives in that damned ruin. I tried to sneak in, but it's impossible. And I can't go back to Riverville for help either. That would take way too long.
So she was sleeping.
Please, you have to help me. If anything happens to Elfrid, I would never forgive myself.
Well, why don't you take a nap again, and I'll go get it.
I'm sure I have something that's useful to you. But please, let's talk about that once you've saved her. Every second we waste puts her in danger.
Okay.
Oh, by the ancient fathers, thank you, and hurry.
I think that's how we greet. Okay.
What? Oh, yes, sure.
Oh, we can buy the books. Interesting. Okay, I was wondering we haven't found a whole bunch of books, so I was wondering how we were gonna do that. What does the red mean? Maybe that we can't do it? Tales of the Wanderer, the Shadow Dancer. We'll do all this later. Alright, let's go save our friend first.
Welcome.
Let's make this our main quest.
Rest and stay safe.
Okay. Oh. We should buy some health potions, though.
What? Oh, yes, sure.
I only have one sharp steel arrow. I've had a bunch of sharp steel arrows. I must have missed looting a stack of them somewhere. I can sell the gems and coins and stuff, but I don't know what they're for yet. So I'm a little bit hesitant to sell them without knowing what they do. Blueprint iron dagger. Oh, interesting. Okay. Yeah, we'll have to look into this more as we move forward. I'm not sure all this stuff
Walk
works.
Walk blessed and stay safe.
Poison of Woe. Whoa. Oh, speaking of poison, don't we have some poison? How does poison work in this game? A spider venom which does 2 of health and stamina damage for 4 seconds. Okay, is that permanent though? Wait, I didn't just take that, did I? Did I take that or did I put it on my... Wait, what? How do I put it on my weapon? Drains 3 health for 3 seconds. Use. The current weapon's already poisoned. Okay, cool. So how do I tell what poison's on my weapon? Well, that's weird. That's a little bit odd. Real quick, guys, before we do this quest, I'm going to take a quick bio. I'll be right back, and then we're going to see about figuring this out. Be back in 1 second. Good luck in the giveaway, by the way.